There are times when we find ourselves faced with unforeseen challenges. Challenges that may seem insurmountable. But the Peregrine Fund has never been one to back down from a challenge. And neither has the California Condor. North America's largest flying land bird is also one of its most imperiled. After the population crashed to a low of just 22 individuals in the 1980s, an extensive captive breeding and release program was established. Today, more than 500 of these resilient birds exist, with more than 300 free-flying individuals navigating the skies of North America. But in the spring of 2023, a challenge unlike anything we've faced before sickened dozens of condors. In a matter of weeks, Highly Pathogenic Avian Influenza, or HPAI, left 21 condors dead, and our recovery effort was set back a decade or more. But we didn't back down. We traveled countless miles on roads, on cliffs, on trails, and on rivers to rescue infected condors. We recovered an egg after its mother was lost to HPAI, and flew the nestling hundreds of miles to our propagation facility to prepare her for an eventual return to the wild. And we're just getting started. Our focus now is to address this unprecedented threat and to minimize the potential impacts should an outbreak ever occur again. And so, high atop Vermilion Cliffs National Monument in Arizona, we embarked on an ambitious project, a complete rebuild of our flight pen, where young condors learn from mentor birds and acclimate to the wild prior to release. They said it wouldn't be easy. We did it anyway. 30,000 pounds of materials were transported to the top of the Vermilion Cliffs National Monument by truck, then transferred to ATVs for the last leg of the journey. Our team worked tirelessly for 7 weeks to ensure this year's captive-bred condors would have a safe space to reside upon arrival. The final product? A space as impressive as the California condor itself. Here, the young condors will spend the next few months protected from potential exposure to HPAI as they get used to their new environment, improve their social skills, build their flight muscles, and ultimately fly free above the American Southwest. And so we take a brief moment to catch our breath and then welcome the next challenge. There's more work to be done. HPAI is here to stay, but so are we. And so is the California condor. The California condor is a story of recovery. It's a story of resilience. And while this story has often been filled with adversity, it's how we respond in times of adversity that defines who we are and shows the world why we do what we do. Our job, our mission, our passion is to safeguard the future of this magnificent species. This is the work that makes us proud to be the Peregrine Fund.